Di antara kegiatan KTT World Water Forum ke-10 yang berlangsung pada hari Senin kemarin di Bali, Presiden Jokowi melakukan pertemuan dengan CEO SpaceX dan juga Tesla Elon Musk. Dalam pertemuannya, mereka membahas akselerasi transformasi digital hingga potensi pengembangan investasi di Indonesia. Selain itu, penyedia layanan internet SpaceX milik Elon Musk, yakni Starlink, yang mulai sudah bekerja sama di Indonesia, Jokowi berharap jika provider tersebut dapat menjadi penyedia internet yang terjangkau serta mengutamakan perlindungan konsumen.
Good morning, Mr. Musk. It's good to see you again, and thank you for being a speaker at the 10th World Water Forum. Issue of water management is ended very crucial. Mr. Musk, Indonesia is currently undergoing acceleration of our national digital transformation and unlocking numerous investment potentials in sector of infrastructure, GovTech, digital economy, and digital society. I therefore appreciate and will continue to push for developing of SpaceX, Tesla, Neuralink, and Boring Company investment in Indonesia. With regard to the ongoing Starlink cooperation, I hope that Starlink can synergize with internet providers in Indonesia to provide affordable internet access, prioritizing consumer protection, providing a lower price for public service use, including at public health centers, shipping fleet, and remote schools in Indonesia.
Sedangkan Menko Marves Luhut Binsar Panjaitan membeberkan alasan ditundanya Tesla menunda investasi di Indonesia lantaran adanya suplai kendaraan listrik produksi Cina yang berlebih dan harganya jauh lebih murah. Menurut Luhut, tak hanya di Indonesia, Elon Musk juga menunda berinvestasi di beberapa negara.